Hello, in this video I want to show you how to enable or disable DDR5 Auto Booster on Aorus motherboard. To do this, first we'll need to open Advanced BIOS Settings, navigate to the tweaker, then enter a DDR5 Auto Booster that you can put on Auto, Enabled or Disabled. And that's it for this video, hope you like it, please consider subscribing to our channel, leave a like and a comment below. We'll be right back.